Oh, hell no.
Nah, bro. All
right, guys, today I'm letting my brother drive for the first time.
Yo, don't put that in the video. Dad doesn't.
Nah, I'm gonna put this in the video. I'm gonna actually let my brother drive for the first time, and I don't know how he drives, so let's see how it is. Hopefully, I don't go. But... I was on this flight, man. I'm putting my life in your hands, bro. I had to bring my mom's car because I'm not letting him drive my car. Yeah, you know the drill. Fix the mirrors, put the seatbelt first thing. There you go, buddy. Sir, yes, sir. You know the drill, dog. Let me just...
Whoa. Chill, bro. You going?
Nah, you don't need no radio. You got to focus on the road. Yo, why you doing it with one hand? Why are you shaking the car so damn much, bro? We haven't even got on the road and I'm already scared for my life.
In this next clip right here, I could either be at home safe and sound or be on the road because we just crashed. So, wish us luck.
All right, update, guys. We made it home, but Noah does not know how to park. Literally parked on the grass. Not to mention, I don't want to say anything, but I'm going to say it anyway. But he literally passed the red light.
Mom's going to get mad if you post on YouTube.
That's fine. I'm going to post this on my YouTube because I'm real and authentic as f***. And that's fine. I don't care if my parents see this because they can see this. And I'm being a real, genuine brother. And I made sure I gave him a hard-ass lesson on the road. I was yelling at my brother because what?
Huh?
Yeah, because he literally passed the red light. I'm like, bro, what in the world were you thinking? Thank God... There was no traffic, there was no cars in the road, but like, anyways, we made it home.
Wouldn't take that to the cash.
Sally boy!
Where'd you come from?
What's
bro?
Good, bro? The vlog hasn't met Sal.
What's yeah.
What's good?
What's good, bro?
Yes. How are you?
Alright guys, so we're here, obviously at Achilles Cafe. We meet up like twice a week here. Literally, I just ran a Spanish presentation with my boy Gui. That thing was so funny. I mean, you know, obviously my white ass, I can understand Spanish. I just can't speak it fluently, right? We just ran a whole Spanish presentation with like 5 Spanish speakers on the call. So it was pretty interesting. You know, we're educating them about cryptocurrency and how to be involved in the markets and how to take advantage of this shift happening. That was my first like translation thing ever. I never really had anybody translate for me. So it's kind of nervous, but you know, your boy did his thing.
Shout out to Anto for translating, right?
Yeah, shout out to Antonella for translating. I actually never met Antonella, which is the craziest thing about this business. Like, we meet people from all different states and all different parts of the world. She's a Venezuelan and she knows a lot of people in Venezuela and a lot of Spanish speakers. So now we're building out in Venezuela. Super dope. And she's doing her thing, teaching the masses out there in Venezuela. You know, obviously, guys, I'm not a six-figure earner. I'm not a millionaire yet though. And you guys are just seeing the very beginning, the process. That's why I make these vlogs, so that way I can document my journey. Because when I do get to that level, you know, it's not like an overnight success. Because it's super important. You never know who you may impact and who may need to see that. You know what I mean? Gui, anything you got to say, bro?
Yeah, I know a lot of people are probably watching this video right now. And they're wondering, why haven't I reached out to Josh? Why haven't I reached out to these people? These crazy people, right? Listen, guys, we just ran a call for people in Venezuela. Like, there's people in other countries that are taking advantage of this. And you guys are living in, like, the best country in the world. And you're still not taking advantage of this opportunity.
I don't want to make it seem, I don't want to show this appearance of, yo, look, we're making all this money, look at, we're millionaires. But we're educating ourselves so that way when the time comes, we are ready and we're going to take action and be ahead of everybody else. But with that being said, let's head inside. All right, guys, literally just pulled up to Gui's crib because I have another call to run. Currently 10 o'clock at night. We grinding out here, baby. Come on now. All right, but check out this dude's setup. Three screens. You got the ring light. For the webcam, he got the whole DSLR camera, bro.
Sir, bro. We got to take this shit serious. You know what I mean?
He got his goals up in here. The vision board in his background. And he got the whole mic set up. Bro.
What this dude, bro?
Hey, Antonella, say what's up to the vlog.
Bro, I like the camera.
You say you like my camera?
Yeah.
Thank you. Guys, this is Antonella, the Venezuelan I was talking about.
She's the GOAT.
You're also a singer, right? Yes, sir.
All right, guys, so I just got to the crib, and look at this guy.
Yo.
Yeah, bro.
Man, bro.
You good? What the fuck? You throwing fours up? What you doing, bro? What's good, bro? We gonna hit the gym? What?
Bunny, what you doing? What you doing, Bunny?
You got no muscles, that's why. Boy, where the muscles at, though?
You want to touch it?
Boy, where the muscles at, though?
You
want
to touch it?
I exactly. Can't see it. It's not visible.
Get on my face.
That's what I thought.
I'll still beat you up.
No, you won't.
I'm glad I will.
What's up, then?
We can fight right now.
What's up?
What's up, then?
What's up?
I'll put myself right
Bernie, now. Get him.
I'll put myself
right Yes, sir. I literally haven't ate since this morning, and since the morning I've been running calls after calls after calls, and then obviously I had to meet up with the squad. So just had a busy ass productive day. You know, I'm grateful, but your boy is hungry, so I'm gonna grub and then I'm gonna get ready to go to the gym. And currently it's 12 o'clock. I probably won't get to the gym until 1 o'clock in the morning. It is what it is. It is 1:36 and we just got here. Shout out to my brother though, because just look at his eyes, guys. He doesn't even want to be here right now. Shout out to him, because literally I was like, yo bro, you can go to sleep, and he was like, nah. We literally just took a full scoop of pre-workout, so hopefully this thing is hitting, because my head is pounding, guys. I ate in the morning and literally like at 12, so I went pretty much the whole day without eating. It's all good, still blessed, still running, and we still here at the gym because we're not making excuses, baby. Discipline and consistency is key, family. Let's get it. About you. When the stars come out, that's all that I do. That's all I do. Got feelings right now, I wish that you knew. I wish you knew. Late night thoughts, I'm thinking about you. Thinking about. Late night thoughts, I'm thinking about. If I'm honest, fell in love before I started. Thinking about you still, I know that you got it. In the same lane, both feeling broken hearted. Solid boy, too many things on my. It is currently 2 a.m. right now. My brothers are at the gym, Joshua and Noah. Oh my gosh. Bro, I was sleeping, dude. And then I look at time and I was like, yo, why didn't they take me to the gym, bro? And I remember I said no to the gym. Bro, I am tired as fuck, dude. Look who woke up. All right, bro. But Joshua, I was tired as hell. About you. When the stars come out, that's all that I do. Got feelings right now, I wish that you knew. I wish you knew. Late night thoughts, I'm thinking about it. Alright, man, we feel good, bro. How you feeling right now?
Tired
as hell, bro. We finna go home and knock the fuck out. I appreciate y'all tuning in the vlog, and I'll see y'all in tomorrow's vlog. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I mean, come on, man. We out here, 3 o'clock in the morning, getting this content for you. Much love. Let's go. I need a bad bitch. Addison Rae. Shawty the baddest.